day and night lose their rhythm, with a third of the day and night plunged into darkness. The last three trumpets, also known as the woe trumpets, introduce more severe judgments. The fifth trumpet unleashes a swarm of locusts from the abyss to torment those without the seal of God. The sixth trumpet releases four angels bound at the Euphrates River, leading a vast army that kills a third of mankind.